The MISC project stands for Mediational Intervention for Sensitizing Caregivers in Tororo on the very eastern border of Uganda, where we've been working since 2008. We see one of our mother and children, medical officer Emily, who's been working with us here at Tororo from the beginning, doing a medical evaluation, prescribing treatment, because that's one of the dimensions of our caregiver training study to enhance the development of children. We'll continue on here to the main waiting room area, and at the same time I'll introduce Alec. He's our clinical officer, graduate of McCrary's Medical School, and he also works with us in providing for the medical care and needs for our patients. Moving into our data management room, it's a secured area, so anyone in the audience, before you watch any further, please sign your HIPAA form, and then after having done so, you'll move into the data area. You'll see members of the project team. There are testers, there are those who have been working in training the caregivers out in the field in ways in which they can practically enhance the development of their children, both from a caregiving interactive standpoint as well as in terms of nutrition and health and hygiene, all kinds of other factors that we hope will make a difference in the lives of our children. So Alex, our data manager, really carries a lot of the responsibility of organizing the information from the very many assessments that we do, and other members of the project team have been extremely helpful as well. As we move through our other project offices, and we get a chance to meet other members of the team. We have our assessment room areas where we do testing for the children, both preschool and age assessments and school age assessments, depending on which of our study cohorts that they're in. We have a number of different cubicles throughout this building here that serves as our project offices for Michigan State University, collaboration with McCrary University and the Tororo MISC project. We've got other assessment cubicles here with members of the study team. They evaluate videos, they do caregiving training and evaluation every other week, both home and then office. We do the training in the office and we evaluate team members here. We'll continue on. So we keep our test material secure. We have other interviewing counseling groups for our mothers. We've got actually two of our MISC trainers who have been with us from the beginning, Miriam and Fiona. They've been with the project since 2007. Fiona and Miriam, thank you. So we'll continue on. Meet other members of the team as we move through the project offices. Our second data room, records room, where hard copies of the research files are kept secured under lock and key, both cabinet and room lock and key. Members of the data management, the testing, the assessment, the scoring, all of those are enhanced here in this facility. And continuing on still further, we've got storage rooms for medical supplies, and then our break room. Members of the team can get a cup of coffee, and another member of our team here is helping out with in our assessments. So let's continue on. We're going to meet some of the students that are with us this summer through the months of June, July, August. Involved both here in our Tororo MISC project as well as involved in a cognitive rehabilitation study at the main national referral hospital in Uganda, Malago Hospital, where children who have survived severe malaria undergo computer cognitive game training to enhance memory and learning.